We're on Mersey Walk today. It got changed to this venue because there was unwelcome guests on Victoria Park. So I drew peg 70, which I've not fished before, I don't think, in a match. I've set up a 64 stick float for just down the edge, past these reeds, a 2 gram bolo for probably about 13 meter line, and I've set up a feeder as well. So I'm not expecting much on feeder, and it's rod only today, so it should be quite an interesting match actually, see what people catch. So we'll let you know anyway, we'll do some updates as we go through the day. Right, just an update. We're halfway through now and I've probably had about 3.5 pounds. I just went on feeder just to rest the float lines and had a little skimmer about 5 ounce. But it's like a one-off fish. Most of the fish have come from just along this reed bed here and probably about 30 metres out on bottom. But I've not had no decent fish, they've all been small fish, 2 ounce fish, 3 ounce fish. But I'll just keep it away anyway, I'm going to go back on float in a minute. See if there's any more fish there. From what I hear, people are struggling a bit. But you don't know until they're all out. So I'll try and keep updated with a catch out decent. Right, we're in the last 20 minutes or so, and as you can see, the tide's coming now, so the river's been backing up for over half an hour. So that's affected the fishing quite a lot. So I've stayed on the feeder. I think I've got roughly 4.5 pounds, but it's not going to do now today, I don't think.